coming out of heaven. It is so great. Again, I'm Bud Stein, the professional chair of the T-Boy. First of all, I would like to recognize the members of the Romy Mitchell family who are present. Husband Bill, father W.C. Wright, her brother Carl. We've got children Laura Carlisle, Marcia Thomas, David Johnson, and John. Several grandchildren. And for those of the Mitchell family, I'd like to introduce the tree board members. Guy Zimmerman, Jeff Fitzpatrick, Linda Swisher, Cooper King, Roger Jones, and Don Cook. We have one other member, Nancy Gerrals, who's on her way. And I think it's extremely fitting today that we have such a beautiful day to remember someone who was obviously dedicated to preservation of the beauty, nature's beauty, and the enjoyment of citizens for art. At this time, I would like to read our resolution in the dedication of the Norma Mitchell Frey. Whereas Norma Ruth Mitchell has served the city of Cookeville as a dedicated member and chairperson of the Cookeville Tree Board, and whereas Norma Ruth Mitchell was instrumental in educating the public, the city council of merits of developing and preserving the City Lake Natural Area, and more than any other citizen helped to make the City Lake Natural Area a reality. Whereas at the request of the Cookeville Tree Board, the City Council by unanimous vote on June 15, 1995, approved the naming of the City Lake Natural Trail, Norma Mitchell Memorial Trail. Now therefore be it resolved by the Tree Board, the City of Cookeville, Tennessee, as a lasting memory of Norma Ruth Mitchell, in recognition of the outstanding service and dedication she has rendered in her official capacity as representative of the Cookeville Tree Board, to dedicate the Norma Mitchell Memorial Trail. Be it further resolved that a copy of the resolution shall be entered into the official minutes of the Tree Board of the City of Cookeville. A copy of the resolution will be delivered to the husband and children of Norma Mitchell. Very pleased and honored to make this a
basketball practice.
Oh, we're recording now.
I thought they were going to say, no, Mom, I'm not back with you. But you, I thought both of you were in the back.
Are you recording?
I've been asked too far to go and get there on time.
That one don't want to.
But we're going to hear something.
Like, give me one time. Wait, I want to show you my face. Did I make? This is my face that I was making to Mom.
Why?
I was making this to Mom. I was going. Look at me. Look at me.
This camera can't take all this beauty at one time. It's just going to overload it. All right, this is a popcorn picture.
Renee wants to get everybody together.
Again? This is Jennifer's hand.
Ow!
I lost my D drive, John.
You're on, granddaddy.
I lost my D drive.
David, David, look.
You don't have the data to use. You have the full blown.
Yeah, see, I'm so strong, I can push you out of the way.
I have the disc to put in it to
download it. Nathan, when he turns his on, it automatically recognizes a new modem every time he turns it on.
This is my sister, Marcia. She's turning into a computer weenie. She's using all the latest terms now. She knows snail mail, exactly what that is.
That's progress.
She's on the internet.
It means regular mail. You know, like the post office.
Get Muffin to email.
Yeah, where's Muffin? Come here, dog.
Okay, get over here, David, so we can get you.
Let me know if you're taking another picture. All right.